We are the Falco family. Brian, Serena, Cameron, Kendall, and Savannah. We're a family of five driven by purpose and fueled by love. We decided to trade in the traditional school life for a life where every day is an adventure of faith and love. From a small photography business grew a love of memory keeping and filmmaking that turned into a full-blown dream of becoming a family of filmmakers exploring the truth about education. So we're learning to document our adventures in homeschool, business, and life, and tell stories of how we live and what we learn.
We're getting ready to head out for a walk. Let me tell you how your friend feels so accomplished right now. I meal prepped for the kids over the weekend, and I got up this morning and meal prepped for myself and for Brian because we are starting a new 6-week fitness challenge, and we needed some nice clean meals prepped so that we stay on track. So I just did my nails because press-ons are life right now. Way too long, but they're super cute, and Savannah now wants me to paint her nails, so we're gonna do that today. I need to sit down to do a quick check-in with my calendar. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm using for organizing business and life because we are getting this thing rolling. And it's actually Think Week in homeschool life. So the kids, and we'll tell you all about it maybe a little bit later in the day. So they've already headed out for their walk, and Brian is sitting this one out because he is on a conference call. So we're gonna head out for our morning walk before we get started with our first day of Think Week. Your friend is out here in this pretty yellow dress and some slippers. You can't go by a puddle without...
I'm gonna try getting into this!
This is what I look like after coming back from a 15-second walk. Why did I even try? I tried. So let's talk about Think Week. Think Week is basically our new version of our week off. Before we moved further into unschool, we had a week off every month, and we are just replacing our week off with what we call Think Week. The kids don't quite know what to expect just yet, but they know their mama, so they should be excited. The reason why I thought of Think Week was because of Bill Gates. So Bill Gates does a Think Week where he heads off to a secluded location and packs a bag full of yummy books and just spends time reading and thinking without distractions. And that's what I want for us. I want the kids to hold on to the gift that is to reason, to think, and not always being distracted or bombarded by thoughts or opinions from others. I want us to spend time really getting to know the brain that we've been given and thinking. So that is the goal of Think Week, and I'm excited to see how it evolves. I have all of the ideas, but first and foremost, we like to just jump into it because if we wait for perfect conditions, we will never get anything done. So it's Think Week, and I did pick up these cute little LED light bulbs, but one of the portions of the battery isn't working, so it's not lighting up, but I'll show you what it looks like. So these are actually what I got for a little decoration for Think Week, which they're so cute, but the spring component is broken, so I need to take them back and see if I can exchange them for another set. This is what I was going to use to decorate for our Think Week, so that's okay. So they're starting off by writing in their journals.
Good morning.
You're so silly. Cameron, did you feed Buddy this morning?
Yes.
Just in case you thought my kids were always excited when I had a new idea, they're not. They don't know what to expect.
You can see me?
I can see you. But that's okay, because they know their mama, and they're just gonna roll with it. Hair's up, because it has to happen now. And the kids are writing in their journals, and we are getting ready to go live with our patron fam. I was supposed to go live on Friday and didn't get a chance to do so, so we're going live this morning just to say hello and tell them what's up for the day. Right, Vanna? Hawaii, pineapple.
Me.
Sea, country music.
Country.
New Jersey. Kentucky.
Me.
Horse farms.
Me.
No, her.
Me, no, no, right? No, it's
southeastern states. Savannah has the western.
Seriously.
My 10 little pages mom was a book bundle, so I don't think she left. I think she's inside a book.
So you think Tilly's mom was a book wanderer?
She is.
Oh.
I think she left. I think she's in the library in a book.
The kids are currently reading. They're getting in their first bout of quiet reading time for this Think Week. And I should be reading too, except for the fact that I'm not. Well, technically I am because I picked up this book here. I'm kind of winging it right now. I actually have a lot of ideas for our Think Weeks to come, but I have learned that it's so much better for me to just start and jump into something and then take notes along the way, because otherwise I'll keep wanting it to be this perfect idea that I have in my head, and it'll keep me from getting started and keep me from, you know, sticking to what the main point is. So far, so good. The kids and I just finished playing like 2 or 3 games together and having a good time. And now I'm going to pick up this book and maybe bookmark a few things that we can just take on a long walk. But they have these little sections right before each new chapter. Oh, let me tell you what it is. It's 365 connecting questions for families. I've talked about this in our relationship goals. A lot of times it's just remembering that you actually have things and choosing to pick them up and use them. This little message right before the chapter says family time should be prioritized and protected. I think I'm going to flip through some of these. Connection is the energy that is created between people when they feel seen, heard, and valued, by Brené Brown. These are separated by the date, but I'm just going to, you know, bring up whatever I feel like we should. So this one says, would you rather live in Antarctica or outer space for a year? What would you bring with you? So it should be a lot of fun conversation along the way. I also need to film. So I have my camera ready and my tripod because I'm going to film a quick fall favorites. Hopefully the kids will want to be in it with me. And then while the kids play at the park, I'm going to bring my Ken Robinson Creative Schools, the Grassroots Revolution That's Transforming Education. I just posted about this on our Instagram, you guys. I cannot believe I'm like full on talking about this more and more. I just had a moment where I was like, Serena, what are you even saying right now? It's just things like part of the dream in my heart to create films. And the more I talk about it, the more scary it becomes. But I wrote a few quotes from this book on my post today on Instagram and just kind of shared about why, you know, our purpose is so much bigger than just us in homeschooling life, and how we really want to do our part using our gifts, sharing what is important to us, and for us that is being in search of a true education, and how we truly feel like we are meant to advocate for that, for an education for all of our kids, not just some of our kids. So anyway, it's kind of scary, but at the same time, I feel like it 100% is everything that we are as the Falco family, just really advocating for that true education. So it's a little scary talking about it more, but I have so much more to say and so much more to share, and so my goal is to do just that. But in order for me to keep things in order with filming, with homeschool obviously, and with rebuilding our business in order to move towards our goal of making these films, I really need to make sure that things are in order. And so I just started using a project management system called monday.com, which I have been on Brian about using for a while now. And he was just like, Serena, come on, let's just jump in. If you think it's gonna be good, then let's try it out. So it's a bit of an investment for us in our business, especially since we're kind of starting from the ground up here. But I feel like it's gonna be so necessary connecting, you know, in order to communicate with the team throughout the day and still be able to focus on homeschool and all the things that I'm supposed to do, and just kind of give proper space to all the parts that are going to be in motion, all the moving parts that are going to be happening while we are doing life and homeschool and business and prepping and researching for this film. So it's really exciting and really scary to talk about it more and more, but I hope you guys are down for the journey here. Yeah, we just played games, super fun, and now I'm going to get in a little bit of time working on monday.com so that I can, you know, just start to build our systems and make sure that they're operating well, so that we can be in our day. Brian has a full-time job, our brand manager has a full-time job, our business manager, so we want to be able to communicate with one another and get our point across in an efficient and effective way. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm gonna get in a little bit of time getting this done, And then we're going to pack up a few things, a few snacks, a few books, and head off for our second walk of the day. And that is kind of the goal. So what I basically have done is spent so much time just setting up how we are going to organize our business and our homeschool and our life. So I have a little spot for project management and all of my ideas and all my tasks. And then I have a spot for our brand, our business, our home, and our homeschool. So I'm super excited about that. I think I have officially moved past the physical planner stage of my life and have to move over into a proper project management situation. I know it's extra, but when your vision is bigger, then it's either go big or go home. Well, I'm kind of both. I'm kind of going big and home. But whatever. Managing our connections and our research and all of those things. So I'm really hoping and believing that this is going to be a major help to organizing our business and our dreams. So I'm just going to document this whole little process of building our business in one film at a time and all of the little parts and details that go into it. So yeah, it is a dream that we're putting our faith and our works with, and we're just going to document all along the way. But I want to do it the right way and make sure that we're still able to keep our priorities straight, and I think this is going to be really helpful. I just really need to move beyond all of the little pieces of paper that I write on and tuck into my physical planner into a space where I can organize it more efficiently and more effectively, to be able to kind of drop things where they go when I'm giving them attention during my day, and move along to different parts of the day knowing that things are still accounted for, if that makes any sense. So
don't forget to subscribe!